Let's keep it going with this really, really amazing game, okay? And please don't forget to like and subscribe, all right, people? Thanks a lot. Let's go! Ooh. All right, just bring this closer to my mouth. Pick it all up. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh shit, let's try out this burst. Let's see what's up. Oh, oh, okay, nah, I fuck with that shit.
Morning, sunshine.
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Bard stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give this city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. You never leave a man behind.
The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos, so expect trouble.
Let's go. Nothing over there, nothing. Carlos took everything, that's alright. There you go. Man, I love that shit. Nice. Okay. All right. So we do have a few things to lockpick over here. Like sets. Mag ammo. Yeah, whatever. Can I go out from there? No? It's all good. I feel like this thing over here is gonna like jump out and scare the F out of me. Okay. I know you zombies are out there, man, but wherever you guys are, head to the underground facility.
This looks like Nikolai's work.
Yeah, Nikolai. I don't like that guy. Not at all. Okay. I'm just trying to pick anything at all that I can use. Because I'm pretty sure that something crazy is coming. Or something crazy is gonna happen. Oh! Like my best gun right there. Wow. Okay. Now I'm pissed. Two. I'm upset. Just having a quick look around. Is everything rolling? Oh yeah, everything's rolling. having a quick look around and picking up whatever my man Carlos didn't pick up. Okay. I don't know why, but I've had this song stuck in my head for the longest of time right now. Peak by Drake. That's a really good song. Okay, can go over there. Alright. Thanks for making it, Claire. Let's go. That's where I came out from. Is there something upstairs waiting for me? Probably. Knowing this game. Head to the underground facility. Underground facility. Alright. That's for saving. That's the locker room. Mine. Beautiful. I'll take that. Thank you. I feel like I shouldn't waste, I'll just use this one hitter, critter. Yep. Bellissimo. Let's keep going. There you go. I would have stole the knife as well. All right. There's Jesus. Okay, think I'll go through this side first. Then see what's up, yeah. Okay. I was actually going to the right, okay. Like something crazy is about to happen right now. Yep.
How is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?
can't do that. Huh. Finn. Oh, okay. There you go. Beautiful. Yep, thank you. Elevates, okay. I'll read this. We've identified an issue with the electrical box where concurrent use of heavy machinery overloads it and causes the fuse to blow. If you encounter this problem and get the elevator running, please stay calm. Gather fuses from the sub generators situated around the warehouse and use those to restore the power from the main generator as quickly as possible. Okay, so sub generators around the warehouse and restore. Okay, so hip pouch, bless up, thank you. I need more though, I need more space. Yep, save that real quick. Really quick, thank you. Yeah, store this real quick as well. That's about it. All right, are we ready to go? Wow. This is crazy. I hate this guy. Can I just shoot him? Ugh. I don't like you. It's alright. Can't use it. All right. Damn.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
All right. So I need. Yeah, exactly what I read in the previous. Paper, the fuse, they need majiggy, blah blah blah, blah blah. Alright. Right, can I get those? Oh!
Is it regenerating?
A lot of time. Down! Good. And I was looking forward to like getting out of this place. Really looking forward to that. But it's alright. That's one. Yep, A. There you go. Okay. That's it for this place. Alright. The dogs, where are you guys at? Yep. Thank you. What else is there? I already saw that coming. There you go.
Oh, a dead end. No.
Yep.
Wait.
So, A. Beautiful. Like I should go get. Yep. There we go. Shotgun shells. I'll just save this in case. No messing around right now. Alright, is there anything I have to put inside? Maybe store that. What else can I store, please? That's about it, really. I need to get through the other side. Yep. Read that already. I think. Ready. Yeah. There you go. Bring it up. Whew. We're almost there. Almost there. Big boy will be inside here. And zombies will be over here. Two out of three. And where's the last one? Where was the last one? Alright. What's the last one? I don't know why I did that. Okay. The last one should be somewhere. It's over there. Yeah, I remember right now. Because we get to face off the ugly mofo. Yeah. Yep, and where is he? You coming out anytime soon? Stay down. Good. And there it is. Beautiful.
All right, here goes.
Easy as that, guys. I'll just save it, yeah. I'll save it right now. Save it again. You can never be too careful. Yeah. Maybe store that as well. I'm trying to remember how I got over the other side. Take me to another side. Cause yeah, I was wondering how I could, okay. Yep. Let's go. Nice. Beautiful. Beautiful. And where are the zombies? Nice. And this is where I stopped actually. So let's keep it going. Pursue Nikolai. Where did that son of a bitch go to?
Shit, he got away.
Just save that over there.
What was he doing in here?
Huh, okay, so sorry. Combine, no. Okay. The mag. I guess maybe there's a gun that I didn't get or something. But it's okay. It's all right. It's all right. So right now, where do we go to? Says pursue Nikolai. Okay. Oh yeah, there you go.
They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way.
I feel bad for Tyrell as well. Like, he's been constantly...
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Just working without taking in any break at all. It sucks. I want to use more of that.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
No!
Oh!
Tyrell! No! Keep going. We're almost there.
Tyrell!
No!
No! No!
We lost one of the good guys. It's that shit is sad, yo. Really freaking sad. Fuck. Save it over here. I'm mad. Upset. Really upset. Attention is to employees. The objectives of the T-Virus Research Facility differ from those of Umbrella's main nest facility. Here we focus on real-world use cases which arise as new bioweapons and created and introduced, such as the T-Virus vaccines and new weaponry capable of suppressing bioweapons. Some aspects of our work here can be dangerous, so it is imperative that all employees adhere to workplace regulations without fail. In particular, unauthorized entry by unapproved visitors or removal of work-related data or materials will be met with severe disciplinary measures. It is a great honor to be part of the finest research organization in the world. Keep this in mind and stick to the rules as we forge new and revolution. Okay. Alright. Let's just keep it going. Thank you. I don't really need that, but okay. Let's have a look around this area.
Override key successfully generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed.
Anything we can use? No? Okay.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
No, there's something I have.
Synthesis?
Get the vaccine.
Get myself?
Okay.
Alright, gotta figure this out.
Alright, so I'm making the vaccines myself as well. Good to know. I'm not happy because that dude died, man. It's not fair. But it's alright. It was bound to happen anyways. Is anyone behind me? Okay. Oh, okay, I didn't see that. Alright. Can I go? Yeah. Oh, no, I can't. Huh. Whew. It's in my head in right now. I think I'll need that later, but right now I need to figure out a way to get whatever it is I have to get. I think it's somewhere here.
Override complete.
him out of bullets. I'll just go down before I go up. Okay.
This must be what powers it.
I ain't messing around right now with one of these. Oh, okay, need to hold it. Beautiful. Anything for me here? No? There you go. Wow. That's messed up. Really messed up. So we need to get the antigen and the adjuvant. Oof. It's a really big lab. A really, really big lab. Yep. Oh! Ooh, okay. Reload. Give me some space. Come on, man. Reload! Okay. There you go. expression of concern.
Whew. So it's called the Nemesis.
Yep. Thank you. How many gunpowders do I have? Just one. Is that an antigen? Liquid fill test tube.
An adjuvant sample. These are
adjuvants, okay.
Antigens to increase immune system response.
Alright. Get out of here. I hope none of these like breaks out and jumps on my face. Oh Jesus Christ. Oh lordy, 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 lordy. Yep. I just knew it, yo. Are there more? Okay. Damn. Jesus. Please don't get up. Just stay where you are. You too. Okay. Now we go up. Oh, I heard that. It's like, get the fuck off me. You know what? Okay. That's the antigen, I believe. Noise. Culture sample.
Oh, an antigen sample. Yeah. I'll definitely need this for the vaccine.
Oh! Okay. Relax, dear love. Okay. It's going. Beautiful. Beautiful. I feel like something crazy is gonna happen right now. But before that crazy stuff happens, let's go. Okay. Can I please have my... It's alright. That's where I came out from, okay? And I'll just save this. Alright. Go to my... Yep. Yippee-ki-yay. Let's keep it going. No. All right.
polymerized materials detected.
Either I've got this wrong or I'm missing a step.
Unauthorized materials detected.
I am missing a step. And now this is where I go back to the notes. Okay. Okay. I think all I had to do was, yeah, there you go. I have no idea what I'm doing right now. What am I doing? Okay, I'll just have to read the notes again. Why try making passive rounds. Just save this.
What name is this place?
Same question I'm asking myself. Wow. Ooh. It's rolling. Beautiful.
I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat data. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good!
You asshole. You're an asshole. You're a fucking asshole.
Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Oh, not this again.
Ground.
Jesus. Of me, man. Oh, I don't have it. Trust you, man. How many times have I killed and you came back to life?
Here comes a crane. Use it to climb up.
Okay. Finally! Yes!
Okay, I'll meet you up ahead!
Zero, yeah. Wow. Jesus.
Nikolai, where did you go? I have to get that vaccine back.
Nemesis down, question mark. Come on. Okay. Oh, I can't save as well. Wow. Maybe take out that as well. Probably that as well. Caution. Use. Beautiful. Just in case.
Done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You print money. I like money. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun.
How can this motherfucker still be alive? Just die, man.
Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode. And you can't put a price on life! Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai! He's got the vaccine!
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
I can get inside there now. I had more grenade launches. That would help out a lot. Does he have it, any weak spot? Time to do this. There you go.
One power source remaining.
Okay. Dudes are his basically his weak spot. Yeah. Are there any more ammos? Well, you. A brother needs help. None. Wow. Man, she's bad. And so am I.
You think I don't know how to fuck you up?
Vaccine. Alright. Are we still
rolling? Good riddance.
Sweet. Nice. So triggered because I had to actually play it a couple of times before I could get the right strategy on how to kill the how to kill Nemesis, the monster. Let's go. Can I please kill Nikolai?
I can still catch him.
Nothing over here. Okay. Oh, far enough.
Oh no.
You're not going to stop me. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance. Jill! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way!
Take this shot!
Carlos!
Hey, when I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world, well, that would just be too cruel. What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Over.
So long, Arcee. I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too.